Steve, let me give you a two-word definition of voyeurism. It's called visual rape.